Training Maryland, we just picked up Inu. He's an 8-month-old Pomeranian Husky mix. He's coming to us, he's got a lot of puppy behaviors, jumps on people, nips people. If you let him go after a ball or something, you tell him to come back, he won't come back. He thinks it's all a game. He's very devious, he likes to get onto the kitchen table, eat anything that's up there. He actually just got into some raisin bread a couple weeks ago and had a trip to the emergency vet, so his owners really want to get him to stop eating things off the table, eating things off the floor. He has been known to snatch food out of people's hands, especially little kids, so we're going to work on all those types of matters. Inu, come. Inu, come. Come here. Come on. Inu, sit. Good boy. Good job. Down. Sit. Down. Inu. Down. Okay. Up. Up. Inu. Place. Can you do it? Place. Down. So he's got some good baseline. He's got sit. He comes when he's called, when he wants to. He does have a little bit of separation anxiety, so we're going to try to work on that. He's never really been left alone or in a kennel, so he likes to whimper and whine when he's in there. Inu, good boy, sit. So jumping up on people, sit. Down. Good boy, good boy. So we're going to have a lot of fun with this guy, and we look forward to showing you the results in 2 weeks.